So this is the prices for the hotel room in Angeles City on Woking Street. This is called the Bangkok Hotel. You've got your room for the night. I booked a standard room at 1200. Now, you can book these rooms. It's the first time I've seen this. You book these for short time, so you could have 3 hours. 3 hours for 600 pesos, executive room for 1,000 pesos. So, short time rooms in on Woking Street. Surprise, surprise. Right, so Chief Dave here. Just a quick hotel review. So, stopping at the Bangkok Hotel in Angeles City. So basically, the room, you've got your shower, hot shower, bath, toilet and sink, small fridge, glass table, big TV, aircon, double bed, and a wardrobe with a safe in it. As you can see, the rooms cost me $1,200 for a night. I've booked two nights, about 16 quid, so 17 quid, something like that. But I noticed on their little thing, you can book the room short time, so you could have a superior room for 3 hours for 600 pesos, which is about 10 quid. So I'll let you know a little bit later why you can book short time on the room when you see outside my hotel. It's about 5 in the evening. I'm just going to go for a quick stroll down the road and back up, just see where I am, maybe grab a beer. I'll save eating till later when I go out. So this is my hotel, the Bangkok Hotel. Down to reception. Hello. Outside. Let's see where we are. So as you can see, that's the entrance to Woking Street, just down there. Got McDonald's down the end. Starts to look busy. Got to walk around the hotel opposite. So, we'll have a look down this side of the road. You can see what's here. And then we'll walk back and I'll look at the other side. Try my wireless mics out today, see if the sound's any better. Well, you've got go-go bar over there. Bar there, the Baccarat bar. hiring with Mama Sam model under new management. Genesis doing a bit of food. Cosplay. So we get up this far end and I'm going to stop off for a bit. Grand Central Hotel being reworked. And that's it, we've just got all the jeepneys at the end. Jeepneys. They're not jeepneys, they're tricycles. So you've got the cafe, La Melnier. So I'm going to go and get a beer and just watch the world go by for half an hour. Other side of the road now, going back. You've got the Sky Club here, big silver door. Decided to do because there's no real good seats left up there. I'm gonna walk down to the end and there's a little 7-Eleven at the end and I'll grab a can of beer. Call me cheap or nothing. Bad boy bar. Lots of pretty young girls waiting for you to pay some attention to them and pay them some money as well. Yeah, so I just thought I'd tell you a little walk outside my hotel. You can have a look at Angeles Walking Street. I think you might get a little bit more lively later. Shawar. Always like a nice kebab. So I think I've got a pretty good deal out of my hotel. Fairly cheap, 1200 round here. I mean, I'll grab a beer there. Thank you. Have you got an ashtray, please? Thank you. Thank you. We're about there. All the ladies outside. Okay, so that gives you some idea of where I am at the moment. I'm here for tonight and tomorrow night, and then going to be heading for the beach. So. Yep, we're nearly at the end of Walking Street. In fact, we are at the end of Walking Street. That's it, we've got a big bar here. Paradise, apparently. And we got football on. I wish I'd been here for the Man City game. Okay, so you got a restaurant there. Let's go and find my hotel, and that'll be the blog for tonight. Okay, so we're back at the Bangkok Hotel, which is where I'm staying. So that's the end of this blog. Hope you enjoyed, and. I'll be back with some of the rubbish tomorrow.